Added to this, the Type 7's two diesel engines need air to run, so they're only used when the ship is on the surface. When submerged, the Type 7 must use an alternative power source, and its speed is much slower.
When she's submerged, through here, we've got the electrical control panels and these two electric motors. One on each side, one for each shaft. Now, these draw power from the batteries and drive the boat when she's underwater. They can't go nearly as fast, only 5 or 6, maybe 7 knots. And there's not that much power in the batteries.
When they run down, the boat is forced to the surface to power up the diesel engines that recharge the batteries.
They keep their speed down to 4 knots. They can stay down for maybe a day. They really eke it down to 2 knots, barely walking pace. They could eke it out to 2, maybe 3 days. But that's the limit of their endurance.